So welcome to Italy room. So finally arrived in our destination, guys, in our camping place. Yes, it's an, I don't know, we'll see, we're surprised. It's our first time staying in a camping place. So here's the entrance there.
Since I was looking for a cheap hotel or cheap place to stay, and we kind of wanted to do like a camping feel, something like that, and I got an offer from booking.com. No, I'm not advertising, I'm just that I got an offer from them since I used them before and I was really satisfied. So then I tried to check or Google or whatsoever this area, and I find it interesting as we can use our car, we can stay here, we can travel easier and so on. Then we decided to take this opportunity, and well, for a few days we stayed there from Monday to Thursday, and it was enough for us since we just wanted to try it as like as if we are camping and so on, and this is the perfect location for us. So this is like kind of a container, a big container. It can be good for 3 persons, and our dog was with us, so we stay on that pink dot or pink area. Those are the locks, bungalow or something like that. So there are enough, I think more than 30 of like that kind, same room. So I will show you now in the daytime. As you can see, you can park your car here, and you can also book at the same time with your friends, with your company. You can do groups. When we stayed there, there are a lot of groups, like I think they were student or maybe just a groups. So guys, they also offer you a service. You can ask them if they can pick you up at by the airport or somewhere else. Just inform them or ask them for more information, and you can also travel to the beach, which is like around 30 minutes from this area. So you can also enjoy. I'm not sure though if you can travel there by a bus, since we drove with a car to the beach, so for us it won't be a hassle or a stress. And this area is bigger than ours, I think. I'm not sure, I haven't seen inside, but I think it can be, you can stay there with like 5 persons. So they have a balcony, which is really cool, and they are separate, they are not connecting, so which is better, I think, so you cannot hear that loud. But anyway guys, you are not allowed to do noises after 11 p.m. Also not allowed to bring your car or drive your car inside, but they do have parking area outside, so you can let your car there in case you came from traveling or you came to the other places somehow, then came late, so you can let your car outside. But they do have a security guard, which is good, so you don't have to worry about your car outside, letting it there. So this area has also another balcony. They also have a balcony, and as you can see, it's enough or big space, so there are a lot of rooms. So this one, this is kind of small bungalow. So that's the restaurant, and here you can, if you have a mobile camping mobile, you can and who's here. They also have swimming pool. So guys, so they also have playground. There's the entrance exit. Here you can have a laundry. More camping caravan. Yeah. Under the tree. This is an open air. So this side has more trees, and I think this area has no aircon. Here you can park your car as well. If you have dog, you can walk here. So it's nice camping place to stay.
Promise and sincere, but so.